I need your advice regarding American standard furnace error codes.
The first error is the American standard plate on the unit, since it is the knockoff brand made by Trane.
It was a builder grade unit, so my only choice regarding the thing is replacing it or finding out what the error code means and might be something I can fix myself.
If the window with the red LED light is flashing, know that continuously blinking light is actually normal.
Normal is flashing at a steady rate, while flashing in a code is an error message.
And if it is not on at all, you know the unit has no power.
If it is off and has no power, I know the breaker is tripped. The unit burned out a wiring connection or something else electrical has failed. However, it is on, just flashing weird.
Three quick flashes is a pressure switch problem. Assuming nothing has actually tripped the pressure switch, you can power it down and back up and it may run.
It is not like the air intake is uncovered like many Trane systems are, so leaves sucked in by the air intake shut it down.
You can get three flashes too, if the gas is not turned on.
This is a mechanical or system error, not human error.
If the drain tubes are full of moisture or obstructed with dirt, that can trip the pressure switch too. However, the system cannot tell you that's the cause.
Only an expensive tech can tell you the cause, given that it is a series of flashing lights, less useful than even the alphanumeric error codes many rivals use.
Some things you can check yourself. The tube link error code means system lockout.
The default solution to that is rebooting the system and hoping it comes on and stays on.
If it retries again and again and again, it will then turn off and flash the tube link error code again because it is programmed not to try more than three times.
How do I fix that?
The problem can occur if the flame sensor or thermocouple does not recognize the flame is on. If it cannot get enough air due to a clogged air filter, a system overheating that shuts it down.
At which point, you want it shut down.
And at that point, it switches from the normal fast red blink to blinking in succession to relay the error code.
The problem is that I do not have the manual to know what the flashing light patterns mean.
I think they make it hard to find the meaning of the errors, as a source of revenue via continual diagnostics.